I think banking in general can be, at least opening a small business, can be really intimidating.
Yeah.
It has never felt that way working with Bremer. Our business wouldn't exist without an SBA loan. Bremer swooped in, held us under their wing, and walked us through it. And we ended up getting everything we needed. Bremer sees us. I mean, like, really sees us.
They're our cheerleaders behind closed doors, and who knew it was gonna be our bankers?
I know, right?